of India,
having
solemnly resolved, to constitute, India, into a sovereign, socialist, secular,
democratic,
republic,
and to secure
to all its citizens justice, social,
economic,
and political liberty
of thought,
expression,
belief,
faith,
and worship,
equality,
of status,
and of
opportunity,
and to promote
among them all
fraternity,
assuring
the dignity of
the individual
and the unity
and integrity
of the nation.
In our constitute
assembly
this
26th
day
of November
1949
do hereby
adopt,
enact,
and give to
ourselves
this constitution.